July 10th, 1948. The war is over. The Nazis have declared victory. People are celebrating the peace. I can't stop crying. For me, this war is never ending.
Verstärkung! Ich sehe nicht! One more service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
November 16th, 1951. The Nazi appears to have a hot temper. I learned this as I attempt to smash his head with a flower pot I dropped from my apartment window. Sadly, I missed. He had friends nearby. They broke my door down. I said it was an accident, but they gave me a black eye and spit on my dress. I want people on my side I can rely on. My grandparents are on my side, but they are not fit to fight.
woman. I know, well, Lucilia, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Thank you.
December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world.
Warren from that area.
Nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once again.
May 6th, 1957. I should keep fighting, but who's there to fight? Everyone is a Nazi now, or at least they pretend to be. I can no longer tell the difference.
Sicherheitsverstoß Stufe 1. Sicherheitsverstoß zu verhalten.
August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight alone anymore. I watch the man with the scars. I whisper things to him. Sometimes I can see some part of him is awake. I wonder if he can see me. I will not let them take him. That was the last entry, William. Some of the things in this diary happened a long time ago. And some of them may have happened to me. I miss you. I missed you a long time before I met you.
Thank you.
du, Alfred! Lass uns dies beide uns erledigen!
Normaldinger.
Kommandozentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Er ist im Schiff! Transporter
4. Verstellen Sie sich. Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Over, Autobot. Can I bug